Welcome back to a new video, guys. Today we are going to talk about how to change icon design, guys. Shade, you can change your icon design shade, guys, in your Redmi phone, guys. Today we will talk about it. So before starting video, guys, I want to tell you, if you're new in my channel, so please go and subscribe my channel, guys. And you are watching my video first time, so click the bell icon, guys. And guys, do you like my video, guys? Please like and share. So guys, first of all, guys, what will you have to do, guys? Open your setting app. Come on wallpaper, guys. Click here. Then profile, guys, you can see here. Profile and icon, guys, you can see. So there are six classic day of memory, colorful five. Start in a dream, guys. Like this, I start into a dream. Click here, guys. You can see apply option. Then you will apply, so it will change. Now you can see, guys. Guys, you can see my icons. So I think, guys, you have understood how to change icon design in Redmi phone. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching my video, guys. We will meet on next video with new topic. But before, guys, please go and like my videos.